We have some of the people from different corporations or even people that work around the community donate their time, and then learn two dance numbers from October to February, and then they perform one of them this evening and tomorrow. Yep, we'll use that to, our next build, we'll actually use the money to build, do our next build. There's six couples that will be competing, and then a teen dance, some kids from the high school, for the past 8 years have been donating their time, and they learn a number two, and they'll perform, and then the teachers actually do it. My goal this year was $100,000. I tried to get John to come this year, so bad, but we just figured with the whole disco theme, Saturday Night Fever, that every dollar that they raise, so they'll do fundraising before the event, every dollar they raise goes to this votes for them. And every, tonight, once they get done dancing, the ballot box will be passed, and every dollar put in that ballot box will be a vote. So this goes by a score, each of them judges, and so it'll go by the dance score and the money's raised, and then they'll get a mirrorball trophy. Corporation. So it's a great like the nuclear plant, like to get that out. So we're having our last year's champion, Margie and Craig Kennedy, and our president.
That's amazing.
She did it all. I just kept her off her feet. Kept her from falling.
All right.
If I dropped her, I'd win a divorce. She made a lot of brownie points. A lot of brownie points dancing. Yeehaw.
All the couples have put dedication into it, and it's hard work, so.
The guys are pressure wives. It's all about make brownie points.
And you know, the crowd seemed to be into it, so I think we did good. As soon as I got on the dance floor, you know, just the adrenaline took over, and you know, just all about it. It's a lot of hard work to go through it, months of practice, but it was well worth it.